In the dark room, we fight, make up for our love. I've been thinking about you.
Apparently the girls were guessing last night with Nikki what I was gonna have my hair dyed.
Yeah, she's
chilled out. I'm moving slow, our hearts beat so fast. I've been dreaming about you, about us.
Yeah. So okay.
Yep.
Cover's okay.
Sorry.
Thanks.
Amazing.
Thank you.
This is a check in case.
Thank you.
They'll fall off when I get to the top of the arm. Here we go.
You don't need to see that bit.
Schnarf
gave some of his own
fur. Okay, that's true. Okay, we are in, so now we're going to start tightening.
Doesn't it? Does it feel tight?
It'll be amazing.
Amazing.
You look beautiful.
That's incredible.
This is
gorgeous. Hey, Johnny. It's
my name. Where's your bracelet?
Yes, I put it on the table.
Yeah.
Our shadows dance. I've been aching for.
All rise for the bride, please.
I will stay on your finger. Is where my vow will live. I can see you every day.
Welcome.
Hi.
Welcome, everyone. Bienvenidos. Welcome to the magical elixir. Most importantly, welcome to the sacred celebration of marriage and love between Jenna and Patrick. You could have had your wedding anywhere, but you chose to have it here on Ibiza, in front of magical Esvedra. Marriage is a fusion of spirit. In this case, it is most certainly a union of spirit, two very strong, beautiful, and unique spirits.
I want to know if you can be with joy, mine or your own, if you can dance with wildness, and let the ecstasy fill you to the tips of your fingers and toes.
Without cautioning us to be careful, to be realistic, to remember the limitations of being human.
I love you for the part of me that you bring out. I love you for putting your hands into my heaped up heart and passing out all the foolish, weak things that you can't help dimly seeing there.
You have begun the lifelong mission of understanding each other, small things, such as when to come close, when to leave space, when to stay in, and when to go out to visit friends. It seems to me that this marriage is a statement of the survival of a dream, a celebration of the joy of life, of challenges met, and with love, answered. Who here offers this woman's hand in marriage?
I do.
Patrick, do you take Jenna to be your beloved wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to encourage and to inspire her, to share with her her hopes and dreams, to love her, to comfort her, to honor and to keep her, for better or for worse, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, to be faithful only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I do. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Jenna, do you take Patrick to be a beloved wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to encourage and to inspire him, to share with him his hopes and dreams, to love him and to comfort him, to honor and to keep him, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do. I give you this ring
as
a symbol of my love for you.
Praise is love. Blessed be this marriage. May the bride and groom rejoice together. As a celebrant of this wedding, with your family and friends as witness, on Tanis Island of Ibiza, today the 23rd of May, 2015. I proclaim you to the world at large, united in marriage, thus now truly and finally husband and wife. Patrick.
Thank you.